The doctor who looks after breathing is called a pulmonologist. You will need to take a test once or twice yearly called a pulmonary function test, or PFT, to measure your breathing. During the PFT, a machine measures how deep you can breathe, how strong your breathing muscles are, and how well you can cough. The therapist may teach you exercises to do at home that will help keep your breathing muscles strong and flexible. These exercises are called air stacking. If your cough becomes weak, you may need assistance to move the mucus out of your lungs. Your therapist and pulmonologist will show you ways to help assist your cough. It is possible to manually assist coughing or to use a cough assist machine. Getting your vaccines, such as pneumovax and yearly influenza vaccines, will help keep you fit. If you have a cold or other illness that affects your breathing, it is important to see your doctor early. You may need medicine to prevent this illness from becoming worse. When you're sick, it is extra important to cough regularly and use cough assistance or ambubag, a balloon used for air stacking, when needed. When you see the pulmonologist, be sure to tell them any breathing problems you are having. Signs which indicate you might be having problems breathing include snoring, headaches in the morning when you wake up, and being very tired during the day. The pulmonologist may ask you to get a so-called sleep study to see how you are breathing at night. This test will let you know if you might need assistance with breathing during sleep. If the sleep study shows that you do need assistance with breathing during sleep, the doctor may order a machine called a CPAP or BPAP machine that will help you to sleep and breathe well. If your breathing becomes weak while you are awake, you may need breathing assistance while awake and asleep. Breathing assistance can be given either by removable face mask or by a tube that is placed into your windpipe, also called trachea. Your doctor will discuss both of these options and help you to choose the best option for you.